Okay, so I'm going to be running a demo looking at nbval, which is a new tool for validating Jupyter notebooks. So we're going to crack open some notebooks, play around with file tests, and kind of just introduce the idea of executable documentation, how you might test them, and then things like that into a kind of unit test framework that you're already familiar with. So do bring a laptop, because we're going to be doing some coding, and I'm also hoping to get lots of feedback on this and potentially write some hack data as well. So yeah, and keep to do some root development as well. Thank you.